We have signed a memorandum of understanding with Puneet Balan Group, Indrani Balan Group, for financial assistance to run some of our Army Goodwill schools. Basically, we're looking at 4 Army Goodwill schools and one special school is called the Parivar School. And we're extremely thankful to the Indrani Balan Foundation and specifically to Mr. Puneet Balan, who's the trustee of the group, to have come forward and taken on the initiative. He's some kind of an ice-breaking event where they have come to collaborate with the Indian Army so that the local students of Kashmir get access to better quality education.
We'll say this only that yes, it's a milestone for our foundation also because we are doing this joint initiative with the Indian Army for the next 5 years and it's a long-term relationship. As said before, we will be adding more schools year by year from the AGS schools. And the motive of doing this MOU is yes, because where it is needed the most, our foundation wants to help in those sectors. And education is always going to be one of the key factors for a youth. We are here to support the Army in many other activities also and looking forward for coming years.